so nice. Free, paid in full, very high price for you. But I didn't do anything for this. I mean, I know it says free, but there must be something I have to do to earn it. Or maybe I have to buy it. It just can't be that easy just to receive it.
Ooh. Free, paid in full, very high price for me.
Wow, I've waited my whole life for this.
For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Christ Jesus our Lord.
Hey, y'all gonna be learning about a free gift today in your Bible studies? Yeah. Gotta look forward to it because there is a free gift coming.
That's right. All right, good job.
Precious.
You like that pretty present?
Come here. Come back.
We gotcha. I gotcha.
You like flowers? Or do you? Or you already picked them up? You go, girl.
You better ready for another one.
Another what?
Oh.
Oh, thank you, Lord.
Look at them legs.
Look at all five of these men's legs.
Get out of my face.
All right. Here comes. Hello?
Yeah, Kenny. Got a little spot on your lens there.
I think I need a video camera.
I know, I need to get one of those.
It's a music video. We're moving.
Oh, scare me, stop! Watch out for
that's
eyes.
The thing.
You seen the triangle?
Yeah. Mark, I just saw it close up.
Good. And, there were enough for each side to
eat.
Hey, man.
Thank you.
that's needed. And I hope we parents will understand the potential influence that we have. And the greatest thing we can teach our children is the real meaning of life is to live your life so intertwined with Jesus Christ that you can say at the close of it, for me to live is Christ, to die is gain. Upon your profession of faith, I baptize you, my dear sister, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Bear with Christ, raise the walls, and a new kind of life.
Amen.
Sing that song and spell all those words in this little bit of song. Okay? Here we go.
Yeah.
Too early in the morning.
A pound.
A pound.
Kenny,
don't touch the strawberry again unless we're happy. Don't do it, Kenny. Sorry. All right, now, come on, move.
I like strawberry.
You have to eat these four cakes, chew this bubble gum, and the first one that can blow a bubble wins.
Oh, yeah.
But do not start until we say go.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
You can do it
for me. Okay. Better eat
it. Yeah, Jason got it.
Get out of the diet.
Go.
Okay.
You haven't taken off your shoes for 2 days?
I was kidding.
Ow!
we have to eat them?
No.
Good.
We just have to get them out.
You have to take them out.
I don't want to eat something that's already been touched or
something. Oh, that was easy.
You have to take them out.
Just stomp your foot in there, make all the jokes.
Ew,
it's you ready? Set. Go.
Come on, Dad.
No, you got to do it with your toes.
Come on, Sarah.
Pick them
oh,
up.
Sarah. Oh, Sarah. Oh, Sarah.
We're finished.
No, she's got to do one more.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
She scooped the
first. I got them. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
we got
a
second.
Yeah. All right, good. Okay, pick your toes.
You didn't explain it.
Oh, oh. Oh yeah.
Oh, Paul, all right.
Go, Paul.
You know that the counselors tried to see if they could do it first, don't you?
What is
so you got all of your feet fit in there, but that is.
I know my feet are clean.
That's okay. There's one. That's okay.
That's very true.
Okay.
Way to go.
All right.
What group was that in one?
Number two.
Don't
okay, we got 1 point here.
Philip.
And we got 1 point here. And 0-0. Okay.
Okay, next one.
You
pick the best burper out of your group.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
And it can't be the same person.
We need to change the
group. Get up, make sure you build it up.
Okay, then I need four girls from the same group.
What if they're the same person?
We ain't got four girls,
sir. Thank you. You got one girl from
each group?
Oh my goodness, got his hair down, his eyes and everything. Say hi.
Hey, Joshua.
Hi. Hi, Daddy.
Who's making a picture?
Girl,
hey. Hey.
What are y'all playing? I'm going to sit down and lean back.
Okay.
I'm Sarah.
You'll
be the
perfect
one. Okay.
I'm
a baby.
Not a baby.
Okay.
I'm no baby.
The group finishes with a Coke
first. What's in it? Can we have to feed it to him?
Yes.
What?
What is in
there? Hey, Sarah. Sarah, Sarah, Beth, will you guys sit right over here?
All right, you have to finish it.
Real quick. Good.
And then burp.
Are they allowed to take it?
Go.
Come on, Sarah Beth. Go, boys.
Reggie.
Come on.
Yes, Sarah Beth.
Suck it up, Reggie.
Reggie knows how to suck a bite.
I can't. Don't bite it. Suck it.
Go, Kenny.
Come on, Sarah Beth.
Go, Kenny.
Come on now.
Nothing coming out.
We ain't going to suck Larry up.
Have you got practice? Harder!
Sarah. Jacob could do it better than I.
Go, Sarah Beth.
Then he squeezed it.
Go, Sarah Beth.
No, it eases out.
Yeah, Reggie.
He's coming up great.
Go, Reggie.
Why is it hard, Mindy?
Yum, yum.
Eduardo.
Eduardo.
Who cares? You need a bib.
That's cheating.
Sarah.
I don't try to get in this.
Keep it on my face. Y'all are messy eaters.
Yeah, it's a lot of
good. Yeah, Jacob.
Y'all, you're losing most of yours at the bottom or something.
Go, Kenny.
Squeeze it.
You got it.
It looks like
well, you're biting it.
Stop laughing. Don't laugh.
You got to suck it. Don't bite it.
Go, Reggie.
Pull the nipple.
Suck it,
nipple.
Kenny.
I'm biting a hole in it. Do we have to put the whole entire bottle?
Ew. You're squeezing it out
over.
Ew.
No,
I have to drink the whole entire bottle.
Come on, check it out. They're about to get wild in there.
Sure.
They can do that with you.
Come on.
Hands, Mindy.
Are y'all wearing half of it?
We don't have much on you, do we?
Kenny's not. Kenny hardly has any.
Reggie's got the whole bottle.
Go, go, go.
Look at him, look at him.
Wipe the nipple off. Wipe the nipple off.
That's the point. She's got a fur.
Reggie looks like a cow. Reggie looks like a cow drinking that.
You aren't going to be able to bite a hole in it. No, this
is- Jacob, you're not winning.
Sarah.
But Reggie is like all kinds of wet.
Come on, come on, come on, we got it.
Come on, Jacob.
Come on, you can't.
You got it.
All right,
Kitty, you're getting it.
She's a big girl now.
Yeah, Reggie, enough.
Come on, Jacob.
You gotta feed it.
Jacob.
Mindy. That doesn't help
it.
Thank you.
I don't think he's sucking on it. None of it's going.
She said,
please it hard.
Kenny, lay on the ground. Scoot back some so Kenny can lay like that.
Come on, Reggie. You're getting it there.
Reggie, you got it.
Reggie.
Go, Reggie.
Come on,
Sarah Beth.
Come on, Reggie.
You got it, Sarah Beth.
Go, y'all Reggie. Cheer your team out.
Come on, go, Sarah Beth. 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 Go, Sarah Beth.
Go, Sarah Beth.
Go, Sarah Beth.
Go, Sarah Beth.
Go, Sarah Beth.
Go, Sarah Beth.
Go, Sarah Beth.
Go, Sarah Beth.
Start at the top and go down.
Okay.
Hey, hey.
I have my clothes.
I need more water.
I think
Kelly's
the winner.
I think so.
Okay. Well, you didn't say that.
Good job.
I might get another water bottle. Let's do it over.
I don't think so. Let me
see it.
You get a paper towel.
Okay. Don't get paper towel and wipe it off your face.
Don't do that. We have World War.
Yeah, boy, that's the face I want Dad to see. There it is.
That was Mr. Chris.
No, no, it wasn't.
That was me.
Look at that camera. Hey, come on. Yeah, he's gonna break that camera on me. He don't. He know I'm allergic. Don't allergic to cameras.
David, this is Chris Martin.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh,
yeah.
Use your hands. Okay? Ready, set, go.
Come on, Kenny.
Oh, my goodness. Come on, Dave. Come on, Dave. Back and forth, Dave. There you go. Mr. Big Hands. Hey. Whoever gets the move.
Get the door, Rachel.
Go, Rachel. Go, Rachel.
Go, Rachel. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
What are you doing? We had our hands in there.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Use your phone. One at a time.
One at a time.
Ready, set, go.
Come on, Sarah.
No, you can't.
Oh, man. Oh, man, that feels good.
They pick it up once they drop it.
Open your mouth.
We missed one. Anybody got more than nine?
I like your chocolate freckles, girlfriend.
Okay, Mindy's the winner. She's got nine.
Oh, Sarah, you got her.
See, okay. We got one.
I'm glad I got
her. There's wide.
Sorry, Rachel.
Got paper towel?
No.
I need a paper towel.
He's got it all over your ears.
You dumped the whole bowl on my face.
This is our bowl.
It's stuck to my eyeball.
tell.
I did,
except for one.
Did you all love
me? Y'all just sit there and say it like that?
No, David, you got it now.
Okay, what are we doing?
I want to do it.
No.
We dumped the whole bowl of chocolate.
Mindy, you sure you want to do this? You just had all that chocolate.
I want to do it. I think someone else
is going to do it. Well, I'll do it in their place first.
Okay, listen. In a minute, we'll let them do it, and then we'll do several more of you to see who wins, okay?
Do y'all know the rules?
Julianne,
do you know the rules? You're trying to see how many marshmallows you can stuff in your mouth and see if you can say chubby bunnies without losing them. Chubby bunnies.
Oh, man, it tastes like
I got it.
Come on.
Use your finger, David. Keep going. Stuff them things.
You can pack them down a little bit, but don't make them into little tiny balls, okay?
Yeah, Julianne, stop trying to cheat.
He's putting a whole bunch. I mean, he's
goodness
just like,
gracious.
Okay.
That's four
all that in
each.
Mouth.
There's two.
David. So he's got a big mouth.
Chubby bunnies.
Yes.
Yeah, it's
Julianne.
Saw a little glee come out of there.
I remember.
Julianne.
All right.
My hair is damp.
David's got all this room.
Guys. Don't kill yourself,
Julianne.
Chubby bunnies. Where's that at? Chubby bunnies.
Six, this is eight.
Don't laugh too hard.
Go to it. Don't laugh.
Come on, girl. You just hang out a little bit.
Don't spit them out, Timmy, please. Don't laugh.
Lose it. If you're gonna lose it, run to the grass. David? You gotta move your fingers.
All right, Timmy.
Oh, man, it's nasty.
That's got to be in your mouth.
Whoa.
About to lose it. Don't make yourself sick.
Okay, see real quick.
No, it's got to be in your mouth.
She's got a little mouth.
She's going to choke.
12.
Yes. Minnie's all stuck in them and she's all...
I'll give you one more. Yeah, go on the grass.
Stop that junk.
Oh, David.
Zeb, how many did you do last year?
Come on, Timmy.
Okay, Zeb did 13 or 14 last year. See if you can beat that.
Bring this back. Jimmy, you're going to throw up.
Be careful. Make yourself sick.
Don't throw up. Over
Excuse me.
You got it. You got
come on, Dave. You got it.
Cross him up.
Dave.
Mindy, I think you've lost it.
She has.
Go, Timmy.
Come on, Timmy. He said chubby bunnies right now.
I want to go. Yeah.
There's one person left.
Go, Timmy.
And it's Timmy.
I want to see how far Timmy can get.
But you know, a lot of time,
he's about to throw up. 15.
Enough.
No, David, shut up. That's cheating.
Don't make him mad. You didn't break it.
Who would like that?
You.
How many you got there? Have you given anybody any more?
No.
Chubby bunnies, okay? This is six.
Like I don't.
Chubby bunny.
All the
lines. Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny.
Is this 12?
That
will make 8. That will make 8.
This will make
8. That's a lot of little marshmallows.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Bunny,
chubby
bunny.
That's going
back in, too. Sarah Beth, what are you doing?
This makes 8.
Sarah Beth.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Sarah Beth.
Chubby bunny.
8.
Trash.
Oh, I'm finished.
Watch that syrup behind you.
Chubby bunny. 7, 8.
Trash can.
Did you just do it then?
What now? What was that you were saying? I bet Laura's gonna love that one.
Yeah, I got my marshmallows.
He just wanted to eat them.
Here you go. Okay. Jason, this makes 10.
Okay. Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny. 6, 7, 8.
Oh, Zeb, you're in this?
11, 12.
Okay, Rachel.
He's defending his title.
10.
What? Did I say 10? This makes 10. Is that what I said?
10.
3, 4.
Or you just drop them, Rachel.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 10.
Okay.
Cool, okay.
Ow, it's been on me.
That was good. Oh, boy, Zeb.
Go, Zeb.
Go, Zeb.
You're doing good.
I know.
Jason, me.
What are you doing?
I'm a Jason. No, you have been chewing since the beginning.
You've been chewing since you begun.
Julia.
I told you you were going to
chew. How come your cheeks are off, Molly? You didn't talk.
How many are you supposed to have? 12?
Yeah.
Yeah, pop them over there. You try.
Hey, swallowing.
Then you got a giant mouth.
Yeah, get in your mouth there, Zeb.
It's out of my ear.
This makes number 12.
Zeb, gonna make sure nobody gets this
finger.
It's not until he catches it.
He's about to lose it.
The little ones fall out faster.
No.
Don't let me.
Zeb, you can do it. What's a marshmallow? You are sick.
Oh, nope, you gotta eat that one.
You are sick, Sam.
What's your panic off? Sticky, take it. Ew.
Go away.
I know.
14, Philip.
Seven, eight, nine, 14 so far.
Let's see who keeps going. Zeb, you're about to lose your title.
10, 11, 12.
How many does Jason have in his?
14.
11.
So does Philip.
Jason's got how many?
14.
Where's Philip?
Philip, control
it.
Okay.
Hey, Jason.
He's got 16.
16.
Oh, thanks, Zeb.
That's disgusting.
Lost.
That's just nasty.
That's 12 right there.
Oh, well. Okay. Oh.
All right, Zeb.
The new champion, Chubby Bunny.
Well,
hey, the champ's got to swallow.
No, Jason, don't.
Don't, Jason. Don't.
I'm kidding.
Don't, Jason. Swallow.
It's a girl!
is Rochelle Lynn.
Welcome back, guys.
Look at Nicole Jane.
Hi, Granddaddy.
Hello.
I got a refund.
Jamar Dick.
I gave you a hug. You didn't give me a hug. You're fine.
Don't have much of a choice.
Turn to the back of your bulletin. There's some words.